I'm Zipura, currently living at Korogocho, Kenya citizen.
I'm 22 years of age. I'm a single mother.
My daughter's name is Christina. By December 25, she's going to turn 6 years. December Christmas. She's in class one, learning at Daniel Kumbuni Primary School.
Sometimes I feel happy when I'm standing somewhere, I'm watching people swimming. I just feel like I'm there, the daydreaming.
Sometimes you have to recycle the papers, not the nylon one. Yeah, they are called white for the books.
So what?
1 kg, you are going to be given 5 shillings. Just imagine from the morning to the evening, you have get only 17 shillings. It can't buy even a bread. It's just like going to the hell, direct. Yeah, that is not a good place. You have to think out of the box, work hard so that you can eat.
It is very embarrassing, but we just accept it because we get money there. Mwambie na Kiswahili tu. Anasikia. I had a boyfriend. After I got pregnant, we get a divorce. Yeah. So it was only that. So I stay alone. He stay alone. So we continue with our life. Because you can't force someone to stay with you.
Mfundishe venye walifanya usisome na Kiswahili.
So it is a challenge of being a mother without a husband. Many people doesn't respect you because you born a child without a father. But now I prefer to live alone. I work, I got money, I know how to save, I pay a rent. The first time to take my child to school, I was very happy. I want my daughter to learn and graduate so that she could get a good job. Because I know I lack job because of those documents. Sometimes you go somewhere, they have to ask you, bring for us your Form 4 certificate, but yet I don't have. I have only 38 certificate. I'm very happy nowadays. This 31 child reading English. Wow, it is very good. You feel happy. Just imagine 31 child reading English.
Term and math mate.
It is amazing.
Term is here. Good.
Jehovah comes my life. Jehovah comes my life.
expenses are higher than the money you get, because per week I can get maybe 500 shillings. 250 you have to save for the rent. You want to pay for the remedial classes, 50 shillings per day. It's so 250 shillings. You have to eat and other things. Still, I washed people's clothes, kitchen utensils. You know, people are poor, so they give you just a little money, something small. I used to make the people's hair inside my house because I don't have a salon. That is my talent. The only thing I use, it is my hand and the comb. God willing, I'm going to open my hair salon and start my business and employ my fellow friends, girls, so that they can get something through their work. I need just capital only to start. But when I get capital, you will witness my salon will be the best. I will call my salon Zipi Mresh. Mresh means beautiful. And I want it to be with color blue, because blue is my favorite color. People may think that Korogocho is a home of prostitutes, thieves, but it's not like that. Even we have to call Korogocho hidden treasure, because there is something which is hidden there, talent. Thank you.